HMT Manufacturing produces hot melt adhesives and laminating systems used to fabricate products for RV interiors, retail displays, and hospitality furniture. To blend the heat-sensitive adhesive ingredients, the company uses a Munson Rotary Batch Mixer, which produces uniform blends quickly without imparting shear or heat into the material. First purchased in 1994, the Rotary Batch Mixer has been in continual use, requiring little maintenance, according to the company. For each batch, resins, waxes, and mineral-based powdered fillers are emptied into a hopper. An integral flexible screw conveyor, shown at left, then transfers the material into the stationary inlet of the mixer while it is rotating. The horizontal vessel rotates on external trunnion rings located at each end, eliminating the need for an internal shaft and precluding material contact with bearings and seals. Proprietary mixing flights within the vessel create a gentle four-way tumble-turn-cut-fold mixing action that creates uniform blends with no segregation or heat generation. At the end of the cycle, the operator flips a switch, actuating an air cylinder that opens the mixer's stationary outlet. With the vessel continuing to rotate, the 1,000-pound, 454-kilogram batch discharges through a collapsible chute into a mobile bin. Dust collection pickups are located at the mixer's outlet, and the screw conveyors discharge. The mixer itself operates dust-tight with a single radial seal preventing dust leakage. Once filled, the bin is wheeled to low-pressure extruders, which feed the mixture into the hot melt film casting process. Although some ingredients are slightly sticky, the mixer empties itself completely, eliminating the need for cleaning between batches. The plant averages 6 batches a day, and the plant manager says there is not a batch in the last 27 years that hasn't gone through the Munson mixer. The longevity has more than surpassed HMT's expectations. To see all 6 types of Munson mixing and blending machinery and 8 types of size reduction equipment, visit MunsonMachinery.com.